अस्सलाम वालेकुम स्टूडेंट्स, आज हम मैट्रिक्स के बारे में पढ़ेंगे। व्हाट इज मैट्रिक्स? अ रेक्टेंगुलर अरे ऑफ नंबर्स एनक्लोज्ड बाय स्क्वायर ब्रैकेट्स इज नोन एज मैट्रिक्स। अरे मींस अरेंजमेंट और टू पुट समथिंग इन ऑर्डर। सो रेक्टेंगुलर अरे ऑफ नंबर्स मींस अरेंजमेंट ऑफ नंबर्स इन रेक्टेंगुलर फॉर्म एनक्लोज्ड बाय स्क्वायर ब्रैकेट्स is known as matrix. For example, here is a matrix denoted by A. 4, 0, 6, 2 are the entries of the matrix. These entries are divided into rows and columns. 4, 0 is the first row, 6, 2 is the second row, 4, 6 is the first column and 0, 2 is the second column. Now we have another matrix B. Let's see its rows and columns. Its row is just 2, 1 entry, 1 row and also just 1 column. Let's see matrix C. It has one row and two columns. I write here another matrix D. Its rows are 7 and 8, means two rows and just one column. Now have a look on the matrix A about its rows and columns. It has two rows and two columns. Number of rows and number of columns are very important to find order of a matrix. I have explained order of a matrix in the next video. If you have any question regarding today's lecture, you may ask in comment section.